thoughts and the pain attached to them. Sometimes I wonder why this is happening. It's like nothing I can do would distract me when I think of how I shot myself in the back again. Cause from the infinite words I can say, I put all the pain you gave to me on display, but didn't realize, instead of setting it free, I took what I hated and made it a part of me. Again, I remember when it started happening. I'd see you in every thought I had, and then the thoughts only found words attached to them. And I knew as they escaped away, I was committing myself to them. And every day I regret saying those things, cause now I see that I took what I hated and made it a part of me.
on for a second. If words can be weapons, then what I say can affect it. They're not just words on a record, and I can choose to respect it or choose to infect it. But once it hits the water, it's too late to be selective. 'Cause one voice is enough to make sleeping giants wake up, to make armies put their hands up and watch whole nations stand up. It's one belief, one spark, one faith and one restart. We can reboot the whole chart before it all falls apart. So stand up, shout it out, and put them in the air if you like it loud. We only got one shot, so let's make it count. It's a takedown, nobody can stop us now. Stand up, shout it out, sing it loud so the world can't drown us out. And before we depart, let's leave a mark, 'cause light shines brighter in the dark.
When we scream, our lips don't make a sound. We march with feet on solid ground. We walk.
We're not scared of opponents, that with what we have we can own it. We'll just plant the seed and keep growing. And when that light shines in the morning, they'll still be waking up yawning. We'll be smiling like we expected, with sweet victory and one method. 'Cause one voice.